Well, it has certainly been an interesting morning. It's currently 8:44 and I just left for work, so let me get underway. You guys hear that? That giant squeak? I think Cynthia's making noises again. So, when I got up this morning, I knew that I had to get up a little earlier than usual. I actually got up at like 5:45 because I needed to finish off some uploads and whatnot. Turns out, internet broke. Internet machine broke. So none of my uploads went up. So I had to set those going again. And purely because of that, I was like, okay, I'm going to go in an hour late because we just got a dump of unpaid time off at the beginning of October. So I'll use 1 hour of that to go in an hour late. Now that would have meant getting to work at 8:30, which is 15 minutes ago. So of course, that didn't quite happen. I ended up putting in a second hour, so I'm clocking in at 9:30, because I went onto Google Maps to look at the route to work, and there has been a big boy accident. Remember how I said there's kind of always accidents on my route to work, at least the fastest route to work? There's been another one. But this one's kind of a much bigger deal, because it's a big trailer, like a trailer for a movie, you know, like a giant like RV trailer or whatever, or truck. That's the word, truck. The trailer from a truck was on fire. So that happened, and it made my route to work that normally takes 35-ish minutes say it's gonna take an hour and 35 minutes. So I was like, okay. So I put in the other hour, partially because of that, partially because my upload still hadn't finished. But I'm now on the way to work. I've got my Google Maps open, but it's at a 90 degree angle because the phone's at a 90 degree angle. It's like over the camera. So I'm having to take a little bit of a different route. I'm not entirely sure which way I'm going, but I should arrive at about 9:20, I think. Can't actually see what it says on there. 9:23. So hopefully I do arrive on time. That would be nice. Anyway, slight change of subject. This was announced yesterday, and I could have technically talked about it yesterday, but I'll be honest, I forgot to. But it's public knowledge, so it's not something that I shouldn't be talking about. Amazon announced yesterday that they're raising their minimum wage to $15 an hour. And who works for Amazon? Your boy. So now you know what my wage is, or what it's going to be as of November 1st. After I just received a raise as well, so I can't complain about that. You know, going from what I was earning at Walmart, which was $10 an hour, to a base wage at Amazon of $13, it going up to $13.50 over the course of a year because you get 25 cents every 6 months, and then it raising to $14.10 because they raised the base wage 60 cents, and then it raising another 90 cents on top of that. So I'm not actually gonna be making 15, I'm gonna be making $15.50 because of that extra 50 cents bonus that I've received over the past year. That also carries over. You know, maybe I shouldn't be talking about how much I earn, but that part of it is public knowledge because Amazon announced it, so now you know. So I'm pretty excited for that. It's not a huge change, but it is a step up, especially when you consider it, compare it to what I used to make at Walmart. It's literally 50% more. So that's pretty exciting. I'm pretty excited for that. Anywho, I shall see you on break. Okay, break time. I've only worked an hour, so I feel fine. No complaints here. I clocked in at 9:37. It was a little bit later than I anticipated, because even on the route that I took, which was supposedly a little clearer, well, it was a lot clearer, because I think it took me 40 minutes to get here, roughly, something like that, I don't know. But it would have taken me an hour and a half taking my regular route, so I was definitely quicker. But yeah, I was still a little bit later than I wanted to be. I wanted to be here at 9:30, because that would have been exactly 2 hours, so I had to put in my last 7 minutes of paid time. So I at least got paid for that 7 minutes, but anyway. I spoke to my supervisor, and supposedly the time in the morning is getting excused because of that giant explosion and fire on the highway, but I would anticipate it just being the first hour that gets excused. I doubt that 2 hours will, but we'll see. I'm gonna eat, because I'm hungry. It's been a few hours, and yeah. Today, I started releasing Let's Play content again. The first one came out on the new schedule. It's 9, 12, 3, and 6. And yeah, I managed to get everything scheduled this morning, so I'm super happy about that. I'm glad that everything's getting back on track. So we've had a meeting. I was expecting to see you guys after work, but it's second break. We got a bit of an extended break because the meeting didn't quite run over and they didn't want to send people back in for 10 minutes. So we had a bit of a meeting, and it was of course in regards to this pay raise. So I was a little bit incorrect earlier today in my assumptions. What am I doing? I'm not going to be making $15.50. I'm going to be making $15.10 because they've changed how the bonuses are going up. There's also a chance that I'm wrong on that and I'm just starting once again at 15, but I'm fairly certain I'm going to be at 15.10, and then the amount, hold on, there we go. And then the amount that the bonus goes up every 6 months is a little bit different, so they're very bad at explaining things. Also, they're phasing out multiple different types of bonuses that we have, and if you guys don't know, I'm able to get Amazon shares and then like sell them after November 1st. I'm not getting any more. So while technically, yeah, everyone's getting a base wage rise, we're losing a bunch of bonuses. So overall, it's actually a loss, which is kind of sucky. It's not much of a loss, but it's still a loss, you know? So yeah, I don't want to get into it too much. I don't feel 100% comfortable talking about money. I just wanted you to know I'm getting a raise, but I'm not really getting a raise because of everything else that's going away. Also, they did a really terrible job of telling people that the break was happening early because I'm seeing people just come out now. And I only found out because I overheard someone talking about it. We were supposed to come out 10 minutes early, and they didn't tell anybody. So break's over, and I've decided I'm actually going to leave. I'm going to use some of that unpaid time that I got given to go home. Don't really have a reason, just kind of want to. It just means I'll have to be a little more conservative with it as we move into peak season. It also may mean that I'm not able to use 10 hours of it to take a full day off to play Smash Ultimate on release. But honestly, that probably wasn't gonna happen anyway because it just wasn't, because it can't use 10 whole hours of this damn thing. So I'll be right back. I was not the only person to do that. There was a lot of people at that time clock. Like, an uncomfortably large amount of people. It's like, oh, we have time off now. Let's use it all. And now as my printer loudly prints out my most recent pay stub in the background, I'm actually going to end off today's vlog. I got home about half an hour ago. I'm about to get started doing a bit of recording, I think. Something stuck on my phone. I'm gonna knock out some recording, get tomorrow's videos all done, and then get them exported and get this footage imported, and then just be ahead. I know it's only 4:15, but it makes sense to end the vlog now since there's not really gonna be anything else. This whole vlog's been about money. So, yep. Thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.